Hello guys, today I will show you how to fix WhatsApp login error easy and quick. Open the settings of your device, click at apps option and search for WhatsApp and click. Scroll here this list down, click storage, click clear cache only and back, click add for stop, click OK. Come guys to Play Store or App Store and update your WhatsApp. Start your device after that and that's it. Don't forget to like, also subscribing in this channel. See you in another video.